Hey,
we are. Did I invite you to our room? Holy shit, we got third party maps also.
Ah, I can't see the brightness, this is really the max brightness. Oh god.
Oh my god, you can do that later.
No.
Oh shit. How do you even customize? Oh, you can. Oh yeah, Zhiyong, sorry, I pressed out.
Oh what?
I also want to customize my character. I want to look like an idiot. Okay, I can invite you already, wait, post game. Invite you. Okay.
Sorry. Okay, invite first.
Yeah, I invited you already. Do you see?
Am I supposed to enter a room or?
Yeah, enter my room.
Am I supposed to do the
we can do the tutorial together. You just come to my room first.
Do you have a server code you can
DHPX Juliet. Delta Hotel.
Is it all capital or what?
Yeah, all capital. Delta Hotel Papa X-ray Juliet.
Okay. I don't know if he's happy or sad, right?
Okay.
Sign on! I heard you're gonna sign on,
Alright, let's do this.
Hey Andre, this is your tutorial, you can go ahead.
Okay.
I think we all have to clear.
Yeah, we all have to clear, but I really know what to do. Let me try first.
Oh wow, the sensitivity is so off! Wait, is there a way that can I change it?
Ow, dude, ow, your nails.
That's good. Can I reduce my sensitivity in my bar?
Yeah, you can do it later. Now I think cannot, if I'm not wrong.
Control. More sensitivity, yes. 5. Why did you so close?
Yeah, it's a bit weird. I think because we are not playing like CS, so the controls are a bit weird.
7.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm done waiting for your.
Thank you. 5 of 6.
Donk.
Alright. I also don't know how to get the password, right?
No.
Supposed to find the password. If you follow instructions, you can find the password.
Okay,
so okay, I have issue. You examine the box, then the bottom left the key, right, drag to the box behind.
What?
Can?
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, now in the room, find hints to get out of the room.
Ooh, okay. So there's a blue marker. Yep.
So you immediately press the hint out. Okay, go ahead. Look at the hint.
What is it?
There, the hint's at the, below the red button.
Oh, below, I mean the below. Okay. I got a winding key. Okay, so.
Oh my god, the room is a bit too small for comfort.
Okay, just put stuff and put in our inventory, right?
Yeah, but you don't have to, this is a pretty straightforward one.
Okay, so. You found a secret token.
Oh, what?
The T4 and the hell, yeah.
Hold left. Oh, I can throw item.
Am I supposed to use the winding key somewhere?
Yeah,
oh,
supposed
wait,
to.
I think I got it. Oh, how do I use it again? Okay. How do I use the winding key on this thing?
Yeah. It's not this thing, I don't think it's this. What, the ball is it?
I know, underneath the flame, bro. There's something down there. Underneath the wing of the flame. You see, underneath the wing of the flame. I'm trying to use the lighting key there, but I don't know how to use it.
Oh, it's not. This is not a keyhole.
Huh? Oh, okay.
It's here, this blue car. See? On top.
Oh, okay. Wait.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing everything, bro.
Take out the blue car from the trash bin.
Oh.
Oh, what? We found a secret token again. Have you got a blue car? Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah. Okay.
Yep, hold the blue car first before you put the key.
Oh, look at that fucking. I
think just need to get used to the controls.
Okay. Okay, now what?
Yay! Okay. Now we can go to the first one. Labyrinth of Egypt. First chamber. Let's go.
I don't know, I don't know, guess know. I hate escape rooms even in real life.
Okay, let's go.
I hate this movie.
Oh wait, wait, that's a glass.
How is this fun?
look at this lion thing, this Egyptian thing. Pick up this and look.
Yeah. I found things.
Okay, examine this first.
Okay. I got Egyptian stuff on the thing. Oh, that's the Eye of Horus. Okay. So
there's nothing here.
Okay.
The statue shows. Oh wait, why did I throw a statue?
Okay.
Oh wait, what? You can cook. Oh wait, I found something. Yeah, I found something. Oh, I found a secret token. That's it. Wait, let me look at the statue again.
I have a binocular.
There's this logo on the oh my god. Okay, you all should see it. I'll put it here, then you all see. There's this logo there.
What
the? Yeah, exactly. Let's pick up everything you can find first. I found a part.
I found a lot of stuff, right? I'm not supposed to use like these parts. Ah, oh, shit. Okay, maybe if I try, I start putting one by one, see if it works. Nope.
Oh, wait, there's a timer here.
Nope. Yeah, it's how long we have. So,
oh, is it? Shit, we do have a lot of time.
No. Okay, I try pressing everything.
Oh wait, I found it.
What?
We need to find another piece. I found it. Alright. But this silver gold thing on top.
Gold plate, okay.
Yeah, we need to look for the gold plate now.
I wonder if you want this food.
Yeah, I'm thinking also, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's a key here. Anyone got a key?
Try.
The box. Oh no, it's not. It's like a keyhole.
Yeah. Oh, I have a breath. Okay. Oh.
Oh, try.
Oh.
What is this?
Oh.
What is this?
Is it one of the icons on the wall that we can map? Do you all see any like 6-10 looking things?
Oh, I found a secret token.
Did I see anything up there? I don't know. The key is here.
Oh, I was muted the whole time. I'm gonna stay out this one, but cause I've did it before. Here's the book. Please read the book.
Oh, please read the book. How to open the book? Oh, okay.
Is this something to do with the cryptology on top?
Oh no.
Oh my god, Andre, I'm not good with books. Please go ahead.
What the book? Okay.
Oh wait, I think click it, then you can read it.
Oh.
So what? Look at the logo. Yeah, look at the statue. The statue logo.
What does it say?
Statue logo.
Yeah, the statue just now got one logo on it. Remember?
Orange is a mixture of common typography, Gibran, sounds and Gibran, and body sensation. Girl or darkness, it is darkness.
And where can you find darkness in this room?
This dark hole.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna look through a binocular for it.
Boom! How about you try putting the statue in darkness?
Oh, that's a hard one.
It's in your inventory.
Oh, how the hell do you know? So now it says the three lines, upper three lines, okay. Water, so put this thing in water.
Water is here.
Water is here. Then the same part, put on top. Okay, so we have one. Okay, another one.
Okay, oh, so now read the book. Read the book again.
Oh wait, I have another thing. Oh, I just realized. I have another book which I didn't use. Okay, so this is one segment. One segment. Oh wow! Okay, can you see what I'm seeing?
Yes.
Nope.
Press spacebar when you. When Andre reads the book, you can see together. You can see our cursor also.
Oh, okay. So, the segment. Represent numbers 1 is 100,000. Biggest edition number is 1,000,000. So, together is one number. Okay, so.
What do you mean a number? The number is this four thing, I think, to get a key, is it?
Sum all up. Okay. So, this one is 3. 3 of it. Okay. So 3 is 3. So what's that thing below? 100. So the first one is. Is that 1,000? Okay, 1,000. Okay, can you tell me what the thing? Okay, 1,000. Okay. Oh,
1,000.
The first thing, the segment is 1,000. Then after that is the win thing with the thing on top. So it's 103. Right?
Mm-hmm.
103. I should add them all together to form a number. What's young, eh? You calculator one, I thought, eh? Oh, it's fun, man. I'm gonna leave my brain, eh? That's my calculator.
What's the number, man? What's the number?
Yeah, let's take out calculator. 1,000.
Wait, 1,000.
Plus 103.
Plus 103. And?
Plus.
Andre, I remember correctly you can put the book in like side view while you view the overworld.
Plus 110. Okay, there you go. 110.
Wait. So 1,000 plus 103 plus 110.
Andre, give me the book.
I have it though.
Yeah, give it to me. Plus 103 plus 10. The fuck is that? 110 plus 103. 1,000. So 3.
Wow.
Well, I'll get a key.
Let's open this thing right here. Okay. Inside the coin. Okay.
I saw the gold plate.
Okay,
oh yay!
Ooh.
Got a part.
Okay, so put it on one of the doors.
Holy shit.
Oh, for God's sake, no one went down.
Okay, wait, I know how to do this. Bird? Oh wait, it's not bird yet. Wait, let me try. Oh, wrong. Bird is wrong. We need to get out of this, so...
Go backwards. The last one is 10.
Yeah, okay, last one is hand.
Then after that is square. Second last is square. Good.
So rectangle. Rectangle, then it is like a pot with a triangle.
Okay, pot with triangle.
Okay, and then it's a lion. Okay. Got it? Oh yeah! Put it here. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, who we pick one and do it? I do the eye.
Okay, I do the walk.
Just trace out from the middle. Only one of them will lead.
Oh, only one.
Yep. Just back trace. Then Andre, get rid of the book.
Which book? The blue book or the red book?
The blue book.
It's a bee. Only one man, but got three here, eh?
Andre will figure it out.
What's the bee? The bee is green. Ah.
Ah, but there's no bee on this thing, what the fuck? Is it a combination or what?
Okay, so only one of them can make it. So is it the beast that can make it?
Yeah, it's
okay,
the beast.
So B is BJT. So BJT is the foot first. Foot first.
Foot, okay.
And then after that, let's do a snake.
So hold on. Okay.
And then C is a triangle.
Oh, I got it. Oh, yeah!
Oh.
Oh, we still got 4-5 secret
things there.
Okay, this is quite chill, we can play this.
Zhiyong,
you played. Zhiyong, you played everything already,
yeah? Not everything, I've played a few. I haven't played this one.
Okay, then let's start. We just touch everything and see. I'm guessing we have to weigh evenly this.
Okay, they are pros. They are pros. Okay, I'm gonna pick up every pro.
It's a box. Oh, there's a crowbar. What can you do with a crowbar?
There's a jar with something inside. Custom that. All of these jars have windows, by the way.
What did you just do? Oh, you found a key.
All these jars have been done, like this one is like a lung.
Falcon.
Your lung?
Intestine. Yes.
Okay. Then there's a brain left and I don't know, the ears.
Liver and kidney or whatever. Looks like a.
Oh, that's a kidney. Okay, that's a
kidney. Oh, it's a stomach and a liver.
Stomach and liver. Stomach. Wait.
A human and a jackal.
Okay guys, try to solve now, but you'll go here first. I solve this.
Human and a jackal. I have a crow that is a human first, followed by a jackal, followed by a bird. Can you hear me?
What?
Okay, you think I throw? There you go.
Yeah.
A human, yep. A jackal, and a bird. Then it has GP. I don't know if they need anything.
No idea either. Oh, but there's a compass here which will be useful later.
Do you need a cover to build something?
Oh my god, this is not easy either.
Okay, I move on.
Oh, I see now. I have to do some math.
Oh, how much you weigh though?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one
yeah.
is still weird. Quite straightforward. Anyone knows this? Anyone wanna try?
Okay.
So basically this right, you only can do it in one try. Okay. No, the bottom. You squat down.
Yeah, okay.
You're supposed to, make like everything, draw the whole box right, in one try. You cannot go back the same line again.
Oh.
Yeah.
The falcon is worth 6. Falcon worth 6. And the... This exact thing is 2. And this one has to be 4. I found a jackal.
Nice.
I'm so bad at this
kind of thing.
Jackal
goes to...
Can I try it? I'm trying to solve another one here.
Echo goes to stomach.
Hey, we're supposed to put 2 pots on this guy's hand, right?
What?
We're supposed to put, you see the bottom, it says 1 jar and 1, I don't know what is that, on his hand. But I can't find those.
I'm so bad at this.
What's this?
Oh wait, Andre, let me try. I saw something. Wait ah, just now there it says, okay. Yes, I done it, I found it.
Here,
one more, we need to find one more to put on his right hand. The hint was here by the way, Andre, see, look at this.
Yeah.
Now we need to find one more to put on his left arm, and it's this, I don't know what is this thing. Oh, get it up.
Okay,
is there anything inside?
More
okay, never mind, open another one.
But this is like the same thing. Wait, no, that's different. Is there anywhere with a lot of pyrographic? Oh.
Oh, I found another one. Is it this one?
Where's the
crowbar? One more.
Tiang.
Yo.
So you see in the... Can I tap this?
What? Wait, what are you doing?
Look at this.
Yeah, wait, huh?
So yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 5, 5, 5.
Nothing makes sense.
How do I see the other scrolls? I don't know the other scrolls are slightly different.
Where are the other scrolls? You took all the scrolls, no?
Yeah, I think I'll. Okay, one square. I think the schools are all things for how we complete everything about.
We just did the last one. I have no idea what is the last one to. I think it's probably this one but we need to figure out what is it. Oh! Wait. Is this? try to look around for symbols. So you all see there's one here, right? In the coffin, there's these two feathers.
Yes.
Yeah, there's one. We need to look for...
Basically, where we completed each and every single puzzle that we...
Oh, okay, just look for it then. Try to flip everything and see.
Lion.
Lion, okay. Oh, I'm so smart, man.
And crab.
Spider.
The scarab, yeah.
Oh, we found it! Wait, okay, so what is this head for?
Okay, put it up, put it. Okay, wait, ah.
We got 6 minutes.
Hold up, wait a minute.
If you try the
crab
on the
ground,
yeah.
Wait, I'm doing it now. Okay, the lungs were represented by the bubble. Okay, so the way I'm facing now is north.
Which one you're facing? How do you know?
I have a compass on my hand.
Okay, oh, okay, which one?
So, baboon is the one furthest away from me.
Yeah, baboon. Yeah, I got a baboon.
Okay.
On the thing itself.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Baboon. Okay,
Jekyll is east, so it's on the right.
Okay. Oh shit. Then
human is south, so bottom.
Okay, uh-huh.
And yala, the remaining the last one.
We got it! Okay, what is this for? Oh, this one here. Yay! Okay. Not bad, not bad. Three of us quite smart. Maybe you should try let me try. Wait, where's Nick? Let me try. Okay, la, this is too easy, la.
Yeah.
Ah, no, man? It's quite straightforward, la. Okay.
I'm terrible at that.
Okay, let's try not to use the hints.
You mean you press the red color button?
Yeah, no. Yeah, the red color button is all hints, so don't press it.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's try to figure out what is it. Nope. Moving chair. Pickaxe. What can I do with a pickaxe?
I have a notepad that has thick hieroglyphics on.
Oh wait, I can pull this lever. Can someone pull that lever together with me?
No, it's adjustable. Eh?
No, nothing. You try to pull together. I pull
three,
down.
3, 2, 1, let go.
Oh.
Nah, nothing.
Okay, then something to do with it later. Oh, there's a radio set here. So what is this radio set for? Bean can.
Oh, okay, I can adjust.
Radio.
Okay, I can adjust all of that. Okay.
Wait, there's this something here. Did anyone has a book that reads anything?
I got a notepad.
Does it say anything about this six circular thing?
Six holographic. Okay.
6, 7.
Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Numbers.
Why is there so many beans? What's the beans for? Hey, you got the triangles ah? Hey, the triangle, yep. Put here. Push me here one.
No, we need to find one more triangle. The triangles each have a different number of balls and...
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
so there's one more left.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I don't really understand what I'm doing. Okay, do you see my notepad? Okay.
Uh-huh.
So basically, we have six hieroglyphics here. We need to... They say we need to put... I don't know if six rabbits and six hieroglyphics here, or is it... We need to find the five items and put it into a bowl.
see the notepad?
It's either, there's like 5, 6 color graphics. I thought it's 6 of them, but I don't think it is. You must find 5 things and then put it into a bowl.
Into a bowl.
Let me throw all the useless parts so it's easier.
Anything else?
I have a triangle. I have a triangle. One side of the triangle. I have one side of the triangle.
That's a bird and a...
That's not what I'm talking about. Artifact, what is this artifact
for? Oh, don't want the artifact, you need to put in
the bowl. Sorry, again?
Okay, that's one, you see the notepad, right?
I have a golden artifact,
see,
what?
All these things, right, need to be put in the bowl. You just found one of them.
Oh, okay, I hold on to it first. Where's the bowl, by the way?
Oh, you got good, one of them. Okay, so now we need a goblet, a sphinx, and a bird.
Okay, let me clean out the area first.
Oh, this chest is... Oh, the chest represents these 6 things I need to do lah, they are done. Fuck me. Yeah, Knife, comb. Scoop looking thing,
Wait, don't touch the top, It has to do with the chest. The chest has it has fairings. Lion, and this thing.
Oh,
the key. Hey, open.
Here.
Oh, open the chest.
Okay, now we got the bird. Okay, how many? We have the bird. We have the gem, and we have the meat goblet and thing.
One, two, three, four, five. Five and three.
Wait. Ah, okay, I found something for this.
I found another golden artifact.
Oh, now we need the goblet. One more. There's one more artifact here.
Which is something to do with this lah. What the fuck is this?
Is it random?
Oh, if not, it's this already. I don't know what is this. Let me try to... Where's the pig?
Oh, Look at the two statues beside. The red lines indicate.
Okay, sorry. Last one and second one. This is the bowl.
Oh, so put all the bowls. Oh, put all the artifacts in there.
Okay, but we need the last one, which is this thing lah, but we don't know how to open it.
Is that one, man?
This one. Okay, let me see the radio dashboard.
We need the goblet. Can you open this chest, please?
Wait.
Can you open this bottom chest? It's
let me find a radio station.
A number?
Yeah, so look around, see have not. The radio is like... There's... Wait, I tried to find it. Oh, I found it! Oh, it's just a secret token. Okay. Waste of my time. Is there anything we haven't opened up yet?
The vast piece has stuff inside. Do you have to put it in there for a reason?
Oh, the dustbin is there, I threw it. Because it's all trash. We haven't opened this, right? We need a key.
Yeah.
The key is probably here
this
la,
but...
It's soft already.
This one soft already?
Soft already.
Because
it's
chest.
Because
you need to find a key.
Key in the chest. Must be the beans la. The bean can, there are so many. How do you open it? There's a spoon though.
Big beam by tiny of them. I'm looking around the camp to see the only thing, but I don't see anything. Is there anything on the other camp?
There appears to be I don't know what you can do with the candle. Okay, you'll try it, I give.
Can you check the bottom and the top? there's a maze inside the camp. Oh.
Wait, wait, this one?
Okay.
Lame. Okay, wait ah. There's a lot of cans, so we probably look at all the cans and see.
Wait, how many cans do I have?
There's
only one can, is it?
Eh, just now got a lot,
One.
Why, you managed to open a can, ah?
I'll open one can, but something is secret again.
How you open a can?
It was a secret again.
How do you open a can?
It was open, like it's a half open.
Oh. Can we open another one?
Is there
any
more? Is there
only
one more, right?
Okay, let me try opening this one. I saw an arrow, but I don't know how to open it. Oh wait, there's two more. Wait I threw it on the floor. I just don't know how to open it, there's these two.
Okay.
These two. Yeah. There's a spoon on the floor just now, so you'll try using a spoon to open. How much time left? Oh my, 6 minutes.
There's only one more, we just need to open it back. Is the pickaxe supposed to do anything? I'm gonna break open a few of the wall or something.
No, I open it with the on the box.
Wait.
Okay, I said it was too easy, now they are fucking with us.
Okay. I'm down.
There must be something lah.
I picked out a gem. Oh no, that's a gem.
Wait a minute.
Something underneath this.
Yeah. How do you open?
There's something underneath a chest.
Found it.
Hey, wait, I found it. The pin.
It's my warm milk, my vomit.
So, the thing is, if it's look for everything. Oh, wait. Oh, wow, we're at the next room already. Okay. Look for everything. Okay, guys, I found something. Look at this. Later, a spider will come out with something on it. I found it. Oh, there's a book here. There's a notepad. Can someone grab it? I hate books. You guys are more smart.
Nah, not really.
Okay.
The story of the unlucky camel. Camel drinks in the Oasis of Sun drinks, while the scorpion hides in the pyramid. Camel sleep by the pyramid when the sun sets and the scorpion looks in the Oasis. Camel is written as scorpion of Sun drinks. Oh, so I see a red arrow. Sunset.
Camel goes where?
Camel drinks in the Oasis when the sun sets, and then the scorpion hides in the pyramid.
Okay. And then, something about star.
Okay, then after that, the camel was hit by the pyramid when the sun sets, and the scorpion looks in the Oasis.
Wait, just give me the entire thing.
Wait, what? Okay, guy.
Camel drinks at Sun Zenith for the
Korean. Guy, bird.
Camel sleep.
Guy, dog. Shit! I need to write this down. Okay, wait.
Camel sleeps by the pyramid while the. How the scorpion looks in the. Oh, by the way, if you guys want to interact with the overworld while looking at clues, right? When you examine a clue, there's a pin icon. You can press the pin icon to examine while human, interacting.
Dog. Human bird. Bird. Human dog.
Bird.
I have a red ball.
Human, bird. Bird. Human, dog. Oh. Human, bird. Bird.
That's another ball.
Okay, human, dog.
Okay, so there's these three triangles, right? I assume the three triangles is the icon on top, right?
Human.
Yes.
Dog.
I think I got it. Okay. So
my god, I don't get it.
Vintage.
Let's do, are we doing in order? So do the second one first. So the second one represents the first red one. So the second one is rock, steel, and comb. Is it? Comb. Steel. And square. So the first one is what? But anyway, I don't know what are the icons though. How I know the color? Is it something to do with this fourth one? I feel like I should put something in there.
Wait, did you all solve the storytelling one already?
Yeah.
Okay,
I got a red ball.
I have no idea how this works. Oh, fuck! Okay, wait. Okay, human, dog, bird, human, bird, bird, dog. What?
Bird, dog.
Dog, human, bird, bird, human, dog.
The four things they lead to each combination, but then the symbol on top of the stairs, I assume is related to the three down triangles, right?
I have no idea either.
That's what I assume, but then I don't know how to, what is the... If I, for example, the first red circle, the first red thing, right? It's associated with the second circle, right? Which is a slope, a circle, and home, right? But if I did that, but then I don't know why the bottom one is missing. Are we supposed to put a ball?
Put the ball.
Oh!
Put the ball on this thing first. Put the ball on
my
this thing.
My god.
Oh, you're holding on to the clue, right?
Oh my god, I was on the floor, bro. It was a fucking floor.
Yeah. Okay, one more. You all haven't solved this, is it?
No. Okay, so now there's two.
Okay, wait, let me see.
It's on the floor, bro.
Okay, it's
the triangles are all pointed in different areas, is that a reason? The brown triangles are all pointed in different directions, is that a reason?
Yeah, I'm trying to see that. So when you see the maze on top, right? There's this line drawn, so I'm trying to see what is it.
Yeah, but it's using as one, not as four.
Okay.
Oh wait, okay, you know what the top of the brown, the square circle, the brown circle, right? There's three hieroglyphics on top, right? And the bottom there's something missing. I wonder if the missing icons are supposed to be what the red ones are supposed to be. I'll have to do that.
Try it.
Yeah, I just
want to
play
out
this
one
first.
Oh my god,
that's the Looney.
Feather. Correct, feather. Last one is put. Put. Ow. Got him.
Oh, what? How do you solve it?
Oh my god, it's Bodo. Yeah.
How do you solve it?
It's basically what Andre said.
Oh, okay. Whatever is not there lah.
Yep. Mirror.
Oh my, this is... Oh, this now... Oh, okay.
This one... Oh.
Okay, we just have to... Yup. Wait ah, let me try this. Wrong. Wrong either, wait ah. Yeah, make sure all is connected. Okay, wait, I try the second one. No, no, no. The first one is correct already.
No, no. No, the beetles have to line up with the starting. So generally it wasn't a line. So now it's a line.
Yeah, the last one. Is it like that? I can't see the other side. It's wrong, it's wrong. It's wrong, it's wrong. I can't line up the last one.
The first piece only lines up one way.
Oh my god, alright, I'm back.
That's fast.
Oh, y'all got it?
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, so, what the fuck y'all do?
Oh, it's just exactly what you said.
Because? Something missing, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, the perfect maze. Oh, okay, okay. Wait. This might be correct already. Is correct? No.
Okay.
Still wrong? Oh yeah, I got it.
Done.
Yeah, we're done. Yes, climb the thing. Woohoo. Right, good job. Next one.
Oh, we're done.
Oh, there's a zip line. Oh no, wait, this time you have to shoot at the... Will you die if you drop? Oh, you can't drop. No. I found a pyramid statue. Where am I supposed to put it? Oh, there's one on this floor also.
Not a statue.
There's two of it there. Okay, first, I think first we need to solve this. Oh, the ball can spin on. Inside got the what?
Oh!
Which are we supposed to shoot it first?
I don't know. Okay,
Okay, wait. Okay, wait, I might have found it. Wait,
You know there's one of the icons there?
Yeah, I'll try to shoot it.
Up?
Yeah, got it. Hey, what happened? Why you keep the thing?
Oh, okay.
What?
So each of it has a highlighted. This one has a highlighted thing. What's
this?
There's a highlighted pen. highlighted can. Oh, what you click is the highlighted key. Okay.
Is it?
Okay. So it was a can.
We got one more, right? Pyramid statue, we got two. Okay.
Oh, you see the statues far ahead?
Oh,
oh yeah, like.
Oh, but we don't have them.
What is that in the middle? What is that in the middle?
We don't have the rest. Hey, yeah, there's a note here, what the fuck?
No, 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 that one is the falcon. It belongs there.
Oh, okay, alright.
Finally reached the top. Needless to say, the view is everything I expected. Emotions are all mixed up. One part of me is happy that I got here, but the other part. The need for going forward. All I know is that I need to hurry for my final goal is still not done. Found it. Okay. Okay, what are we supposed to do now? We need to solve this. I don't know what fuck is this.
I think one is from the further back to the further front. So...
What do you mean? Oh! Oh! Okay, I saw the statues already. I get what you mean.
The UF is too big background for a reason, I assume.
No, the thing is at the end. Wait,
okay,
I found
the
other
one. You know this statue? You know this statue? You see the buildings in the background? The height of the statue is these four buildings in the background, you see? So like the tallest one is on your right. Then the medium one, I would assume, is this one. Okay. This one. Alright, you see the background? The building in the background? Two more pyramid statues. I think they get all the same.
No.
Wait, you need something?
Yeah, I know I did something.
You did that one correct. Okay. Oh,
guys, am I wrong?
But you must have where are the two ground statues?
Yeah, am I doing something wrong? Correct, right? Arrow. This building.
Was this thing here all along?
Which thing?
This like
starting. Okay, so Tiong, so you know you only can complete get the statue from this puzzle after you find the pyramid statue. Yeah.
What?
You're not actually holding any pyramid statue.
No.
Okay, I found like goldfish can come here for anything. Really?
I need one more piece for this. I think. I already put it in correct order, but I don't know why it's not doing anything. Then you see the background, right?
Yeah.
Of this. It's according to the bots.
According to the bots.
But there's one more piece, like, not here.
Oh, it's supposed to be the statue in the left corner.
Whoa, what happened?
You completed something.
What did I unlock? What did I do to
this?
This
two thing came out.
Yeah.
Which two thing?
The
two spheres in the corner.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Must you like all of them? Yeah.
What?
Are you start liking all of them?
No. As in, there I just followed the pattern on and that lighted the thing up.
Okay. We need to find more Oh wait, I got a knock. I just got a knock. Two knock.
Is this two? Is it this two? On the floor?
Yeah, this one on the floor. Let's pick it up. Knock. It's like a big ass door knock, bro. Okay, nice.
Yeah? Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Okay. I found a lighter, by the way.
Oh, I got it. I got it. Oh, okay. Okay. Is this the far right? Wait, can I move? Good. Okay, right.
Oh, what was this? There's another puzzle on the... There's two puzzles here. So like, you see the pillar, now there's this thing.
Yeah, conservation.
But I still can't figure out this. What the
fuck? Did I complete this one that I hit?
Which one?
Yeah, you did, it.
This one, anyone completed already? The panels?
Panel?
Yeah.
You did?
I did, but then there's nothing. I don't understand.
Is it correct? No, it's not correct.
It's according to the...
No, the thing is on the left. This is on the far right, then this thing is, then this one is in the middle.
No, there's two pillars. What? This is a pillar, it's not a building, eh. No, you see the pillar on the left and right. The center part is missing.
I thought it's going to the four things in the background. You see the pyramid and the what? You see the two pyramids, the one with the spike pyramid and then the thing on the right?
Yep.
I thought it's that, right? Is it not that? Then the thing is all the way to the right, right?
Oh, you found the fifth piece, what the fuck? Where did the fifth piece come out? Aye, what the fuck, I couldn't find the fifth piece. Okay, now we got it.
Look at the sky, boys.
Okay, okay. I got one.
I see a snake.
Snake.
What the fuck is that one?
I found.
Upside down Y, what is that Y?
This one.
Why, yeah.
And I'm getting dizzy.
Okay, big hit or something that's not a big hit. Okay, big hit.
I mean, it's only one of the two, right? So
yeah.
Eh.
So is this one, it's the LC one.
Oh,
okay, I don't know how to explain.
No, it doesn't have to be the same pyramid, I think you can repeat both, so you can press both. So you just need to press all the constellation and all the stuff. I mean, press all the ones that you see.
Oh, I'm getting headache looking at top.
Oh, I'm getting nauseous looking at top.
Yeah, I do also, that's why.
Okay, the third one is the funny thing, what is that?
Oh my god, I cannot count.
Why?
Oh, okay, okay. Wait, I know which one already. Wait, give me a minute.
I think the corner for a reason.
No. It's just that they are joined up. Give me a minute.
There are only four conservators.
Okay, it's this one. Inverted Y. Okay. And the last one.
On the left. I don't know what the fuck is that one.
This one is... Wait So, can you don't stand there? I'm trying to see the thing. It's either one or the other.
No, why? You sound like that is going to kill. Oh, I don't know. Why?
Oh, we finished everything.
Yeah, it's only the first chamber. There's more. There's a space station one, I think.
Yo, why do you sound like that?
Okay, next. You want to take a break first or what?
Take a break, yeah. Is this better? Is this better, John? In the film, is this better? Hello, Lee? Is this better? Hector, is this better? I don't need that. It feels better when there's like this, hello.
Oh, every month there's a different room, I see. Should I start the Adrift in space?
Not yet.
Okay.
Quick test, the mic.